1944 to 1946, Jose P. Laurel served as president during the Japanese occupation of the Philippines. Attempted to maintain Filipino independence and protect Filipino interests during a challenging period.